This is where you have two words that come together. Even though. So the woman, even though, meaning no matter, okay, that's how you do no matter or even though. The woman was still sick and suffering, even though, no matter, she had gone to many doctors. And so that's no matter or even though.